What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. This is my Christmas edition. I am still in Florida. It's Christmas Eve right now. I'm on FaceTime with my family, who FaceTime me from the dinner table. This is my home away from home, basically. Like and subscribe, comment below, you know the drill. Again, you don't have to, I don't care, but let's get into the video. All right, now it is 11 a.m. I'm gonna head to my apartment pool because I'm not tan yet, and I hate being pale, which is why I moved to Florida. Not the main reason, but I do love a good tan, and I do love the beach, so that's what we're gonna do on Christmas Day. Just got this little beach romper thing from South Moon Under. It's a little big. It is now about like 4 o'clock on Christmas Day. I'm about to head out to go get my sister because she lands in like 20 minutes. I'm so excited. I'm only like 13 minutes from the airport. Also, I just got this really cute like jump set from this boutique in Florida. And another thing is I've not been wearing makeup lately, which I'm kind of liking. You want me, I want you baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. My Milky Way, we're renegading. Yeah, 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 yeah. I got you. Wait. You guys! Oh, good morning, guys. It is 8 a.m. on Wednesday, December 29th, and my older sister is currently in the air. I'm gonna head to the gym and do some legs while Julia picks up Caroline from the airport, and we're gonna do like some fun stuff, maybe jet skiing. I will take you guys along the sister trip. Combine this with like the Christmas video just because I've been recording so randomly and I don't wanna make like a 1 minute YouTube video. Jim's here. Hi.
Whoa, that's legit. Is that your vlogging thing?
Look at your big brother. What's that?
Fit of the day, same romper. All right, so this is our lunch spot. And I literally had to give the keys to the woman. Can we just look at the number? Like, it's a good day.
You have lunch? Say hi. Yeah, say hi.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress.
Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, December 30th, and I just got back from the gym. I did a 7 mile run. My sister is tanning, and my younger sister just left for Miami with friends for the new year, and then she comes back Sunday, and we're doing the jetpack. I'll show you guys the day of the jetpack. I have no idea how fucking excited I am. I go edit some footage and do some work, and I'll see you guys later. It's January 2nd, and today is the day of flyboarding. I might bring my camera on the boat. Might be a little risky. If not, I'll get some footage on my phone. You guys excited?
No, I'm like so freaking nervous.
I don't know why I'm not nervous.
Like really nervous.
Just arrived. We're trying to find the boat. See his truck at all?
Not the serious camera today.
Oh yeah.
Oh, she doesn't mess around.
Are a lot of other people coming?
I'm not sure. Like I don't do any of the bookings. They just sort of.
Yeah. Don't you see that I need you so?
me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey?